I did not. Gosh! Oh my God!
Our flight time will be 5 hours and 24 minutes, and we'll be flying at an altitude of 9.
I'm sitting on the Southwest Airlines flight with EJ, Dave Clark. You might be asking why. Where are you going? Well, I'll tell you where we're going. We're going after great white sharks. We're flying into Savannah and then driving to Hilton Head, spending the night in a local Marriott hotel, waking up at dark 30, going out with Chip Michael Love to the great white shark fishing grounds. Chip is, I think, the only guy that has a certificate to actually handle, catch, and tag great whites using a rod and reel. So Chip's a great guy, and we're going after the great whites. I can't wait, because I feel good. I really do. I'm fired up. Well, after a restless night's sleep, it's cold, it's dark 30. Dave,
here we go.
EJ, we're going after the big one. It's interesting to get up early. You'll always see one or two people.
That's right.
But I'm looking for another person out there swimming in the sea. I'm talking about the man, the GW, as they call him in Australia, the white pointer. We know him as the great white shark, or Jaws. Our daughter, LeeBeth, who passed away a couple of years ago, her favorite thing to do was shark fish.
Real? Is it a big one? Is it a big one? Oh, that's good. LeeBeth, look at that. Is that a big one?
And her last fish she caught before she passed was a big lemon shark. And I just thought, if I ever catch a great white, I want to name it LeeBeth, because we can actually tag it. This is how we do it. This is a video. We got a true scientist, Megan, we've got EJ, a true fisherman. We have Dave, of course, a sharkologist, and the aficionado right here. I'm talking about Captain Chip Michael Love. But you know, as great as Chip is, we have a person today, a young lady, who is much, much superior. Megan is a great white shark expert.
She's brilliant. She is.
And you have your PhD in sharkology?
Almost.
No, what's
almost.
No, you have though.
Up right now.
You're a scientist.
I am. Scientist through and through.
Chip, I feel more intelligent just talking to her.
You should.
My IQ right now is just going.
They're definitely, the males seem to be a little more aggressive. And there's nothing you can do about attacks like seeing. But I bet you all the attacks in the world, I bet you they're males.
Don't
do you really?
It's not scientific. It's just, you know,
okay.
This is fisherman scientific.
Yes.
They do have different
philosophy.
Energy, though.
She'll correct me. But
that's good. No. Isn't that interesting?
Yeah, I think it is. And how wild is it that, you know, it's a lot of mammals, you know, the male is larger. Like us, you know, typically a man is larger
than
a female. It's different when it's fish, like cobia, the female cobia. Yeah.
Largemouth bass.
Yeah, they're the biggest of these critters swimming around are females.
Well, when you're babies, when you have to carry them until they're like 4 feet long,
that's
and
the
you
truth.
Have, and they I mean they've got anywhere from like 2 to 17 pups. Can you imagine a shark big enough to have 17 4 foot long?
Wow.
When you get him right here on the side of the boat, though, I don't want you to high stick him. High stick him is when you put the rod straight up and he's right here, because if he bulldogs and goes straight down with that rod, it'll curl down and pop. So just watch it when we get to the side of the boat, and don't ever think it's over. When we get this thing to the side of the boat, I'm going to grab the leader. I'm going to get him, and then he's going to go. And then he's going to, so always be ready for a nasty pull at the end.
And
I like that nasty pull.
Nasty pull.
Yes.
And when we get him up to the side of the boat, who's ever fighting him, we're going to get more than one shot today. I got a feeling.
I'm feeling so good.
Yeah.
Woohoo!
My whole life I've dreamed of catching a great white shark. No other fish has their power, size, or reputation.
That's a white. That's a white, baby!
Woohoo!
That's him! Look at the whirlpool! Good! Hold on, you're not clipped in. Get in there. Look at him jumping.
Right there.
It's in the water.
So
you're up there. You got there.
See the water moving?
Yeah, I see it. That's a white, baby.
Yes, there it is.
Did
anybody
get an eyeball on it?
No, I didn't see it.
100%. 1,000% is a good one. Huh? No, I saw the whirlpool. Nothing does that but light it.
Yeah, he's running really fast for me.
Coming at him?
Yes. Unless he's broken.
No, he's gone. Watch it. He's gonna come right
by the boat. Oh well, put a gimbal belt on you, Jay.
Yeah. How are we doing? Oh, we still got a good line. Never mind.
You good?
Yeah. This is a good one. This is a good one.
We can run.
I was trying to.
Yes!
I was trying to keep tight so he doesn't double back.
Yeah, you're good.
You believe that thing swimming straight towards us, Dave?
That was wild.
How smart.
That was wild.
It was moving fast.
Yeah.
Right at us. Is there nothing like it? I mean, how's
nothing.
Your heart right now?
It's great.
I mean, my heart is pounding.
Nothing like it.
I want him to greyhound.
EJ, look how tight this drag.
Look at that.
It's
locked
like
in.
Locked. This thing's like taking it. Whew.
Man, what an amazing feeling. We hear a couple little ticks.
I'm so happy.
Couple little ticks and...
I'm so happy, Chip.
Ed said, it goes, is he big? I go, he ate the big bait.
Oh, yeah.
He ate the little bait. He is high up on the water.
No. Tie it up, Robbie, baby.
8. The reel is on this, so if you need to pop loose, just give me right off that.
Take it for a while.
Oh, it's right here. It's right here.
Oh, this is a leader.
Watch this. It's going to be right here.
Yeah, thank you.
It's just you right there. That's really good.
There we go, man.
Let's see what you think. These are heavy.
Dude, you know, so funny. You can't tell how difficult it is, can you?
No. And then when you're on it, it's like, oh my gosh.
It's hard to even say.
It really is. So much pressure.
EJ's helping Dave.
Yeah, let's see if we can crank a little bit.
Those arms right there. This great white is just parked out there. Chip thinks it's a pretty good fish. And this thing has made three or four monster runs. Three?
Yeah.
At least three. Three runs.
100 yards each time.
Three good runs. And he's just sitting in the current. Captain says he's like 10 feet under, way out there.
Chip, how's my line looking, man? Tell me.
Yep, I got it.
Look, don't miss this shot. Oh my God.
Watch the motors.
Kill him.
Motors off.
Kill the motors. Really, it's just your call because I grabbed the leader.
Yeah.
But
it's a giant inch.
Yeah.
Easy, Chip. Don't go in. Leader's just out of the water.
There's real. These are gone. I pulled as hard as I could. Did you want it? Where's that belly?
Over there.
Long way, Meg.
Farther than it has been, so.
Hey, Ed.
Yeah.
Good stuff. Is that ready anymore? She's kind of doing handshakes close.
What's our total fight time so far?
Don't fork him though, Ed. Let him swim.
Two and a half hours so far. One and a half? What do you think, Chip?
Yeah, he's good, man. This is awesome. This is a once-in-a-lifetime type thing. Alright, man, you got the wheel? Cool. Excuse me. One hand. Hey, Dave, come with me. But not fast, though.
Come with me, EJ.
job.
Good. More?
Nope, you're good.
Oh, this is easy 2,000.
Easy.
Well,
easy.
Well,
easy 2,000.
Oh, my gosh!
How about that?
That's a monster.
Gosh! Oh, my gosh!
That is a monster.
That's monster. Oh!
Perfect hook set too. Left corner.
Yes, sir.
Look at all the seal scratches. And look at that.
Oh my gosh.
Chip. How about that?
Wow. Oh. Wow.
Hey, Matt, get some shots for me, would you?
That's unbelievable.
Oh.
Dave.
I'm nauseous.
Chip. Chip. So great.
Wow, wow, wow.
Right there. Look at all the seals. Yeah. It's female. Big female.
Dave has done the lion's share of the work. Everything I've said bad about him, I take back. I'm glad he wears those muscle shirts because he's got some serious muscle, Jen. And here I'm loudmouth talking about fishing. Dave's the one that did it. And he's on his second round, Jen. His second round of fighting this Leviathan. We're watching out for him, Doug.
Look below you.
Oh.
He's back.
What a beautiful fish.
No, well. Take what? No, you're good. I may have eaten switch.
Oh, man.
Dave, can you stop rolling her?
Yeah.
Thank you. Let me anchor my feet again. Is that point right?
It's kind of, I think it's
got her belly soft. That's weird.
It's soft?
It's so weird. Oh, girl.
See that mark I made? That's exactly the spot you want mark. To be in. That white spot.
See the white spot under the dorsal?
That's
right
where you
there.
Want to be, but you gotta really
push hard in.
Yeah, you got it.
Come on, Chip.
Nice job.
Chip! Come on, Megan!
Let's go!
Let's go!
Awesome.
Let's go! Let's go! Man, what a beautiful fish.
Amazing.
Thank you, Lord,
yes.
For this opportunity.
Yes,
Chip,
Lord.
Thank you so much, man.
Hey, thanks, man. Thanks for trusting me, Ed.
Oh, listen, I love you, man. You're the man.
Thanks for trusting me to come out.
Megan, thank you for coming out. I really appreciate it.
Oh, my gosh. This is. Thank you guys for letting me come along.
This one's for you.
This is honestly shark science history. These camera tags
I'm so excited.
Have never been put out down here before, ever. No, those camera tags have never. So this is like a first for white shark science.
What will we be able to do with those tags? I mean, like.
So she just got pretty much everything, all the latest and greatest in shark science technology. So the big thing with the orange float, that's a camera tag.
All right.
We're going to see everything she does for the next 10 hours. We're going to know how she moves, where she is in the water column, and all that information is going to be recorded 20 times a second. We're basically giving her a smartphone. Then we've got a satellite tag at the top that every time she breaks the surface, we'll get a location.
Excellent.
For about the next year. And then there's another satellite tag and an acoustic pinger, which is what we were listening for earlier. So if I throw that sensor in the water right now, we hear her.
Megan, look how big she is. We got a 3,000 pound great white, and we're naming it LeeBeth.
That's right.
Man, I'm so thrilled. And LeeBeth was such a wonderful, wonderful lady. Anyway, this has been one of the greatest days of my life.